Children's National Medical Center is raising money today with the help of Mix 107.3 and our favorite DJ. Tommy McFly is here to tell us about the radio-a-thon going on right now, right?
I'm your favorite? That's awesome.
It was in the script. I had to read it. Oops.
Yeah, it's happening right now. Started at 5 o'clock this morning. Carson started it off this morning at 5 a.m., and we're live all day from Children's National Medical Center. It's the kind of the one day a year where we stop what we're doing and, you know, help out our littlest neighbors, as we say.
This is like the kind Tommy that we're seeing. I don't recognize that. I'm just kidding. This is something that's really, you know, how can it not be near and dear to your heart when you see kids that are suffering?
It really is. And this is, it's Children's National Medical Center. So the work and the research that happens here in D.C. helps the entire country, helps the entire world. I mean, they're making medical breakthroughs and doing surgeries that they couldn't do 5 years ago on children. Mm-hmm. They're using the money that we're collecting, and they've collected all year, to really, I mean, save lives, like save kids' lives.
I don't know if you've been in there. I've been in there to do news stories mm-hmm. recently, and it is amazing to see what they've been able to do with their research, and beyond that, what they can do in surgeries and helping kids and families in their lives. When you see these kids mm-hmm. in the rooms, and they're just so tiny.
They're
you know?
So tiny. Did you go to the NICU unit?
I've been all through it, and that's the hardest. Wow. When you see the tiny, tiny babies, and you just, you don't want to leave them, first of all,
no.
But it just hurts your heart.
But it's amazing. And Children's is really a different kind of hospital where, you know, it's, I wouldn't say it's a fun hospital, but they tried their best to make it colorful and make everything kid accessible. And we toured the new NICU unit last year, and I mean, it's a hospital, but you almost forget that it's a hospital at certain points. And the staff is always, they're always so generous, they're always so nice, and they're always just, you know, helping out. And like you said, these babies are like the size of your hand.
No, some can fit like that.
And they have a room full of equipment around them, just keeping them alive, and that's what it's all about today.
You also think of the families that have to go, you know, they have children that have these problems. They can't take them home after they're born, and they're living in these rooms, and they're going back and forth and mm-hmm. back and forth, and there's a whole other support system that they need,
yeah.
I think.
Mm-hmm. And it's wild, because a lot of Washingtonians, I mean, people, you don't know it until you bring up Children's, but a lot of Washingtonians' kids have been treated there. You know, mm-hmm. my good friend, her son had a cleft palate, and I had no idea because the surgery he had there when he was first born, you can't even tell. And she said, you know, she donates every year to the Radiothon because the Children's Hospital saved her kid.
Yeah.
And gave him like a normal, I guess you could say normal, you know, life. Like it's really incredible, and it's so different than what you and I normally do around here. We're normally like joking.
We're usually
and
gossiping about some things, but it is nice to see the side of you, to see him involved in something very
every
nice.
Once in a while.
No, but it is cool. How can you not get involved
yeah.
in something
is
like
this?
Is
it hot
this? In here? Do you need to be fanned off?
A little bit.
Am I making you hot?
A little bit. It is hot in here.
So this basically, let's get to the nitty gritty. This radiothon started
3 years ago.
I'm
dying. I'm really hot.
Unbutton your
which
shirt
is why here. You should call the
oh,
number
that's what's going on
my
here.
Shirt.
I should have known.
To make your donation.
Radio DJs, you know.
We're so zany.
So, yeah. So how long will it be going on? Give us the hours and everything else.
It's
for
going on
until
7 o'clock tonight. And what we're looking for are miracle makers. Basically, you call up and you pledge to give $20 a month for a year, which is nothing. It's like 66 cents a day.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I spend more than that.
Did you do that math on your own?
Exactly. I did. I brought the calculator out, and I was like,
calculator.
Some months have 28 days and some have 31. It was a lot.
Right.
Then I brought my toes out. But, I mean, honestly, seriously, I mean, I spend more than that at one night at happy hour. You've gone out with me. You know this.
I know it to be true.
So, I mean, 66 cents a day is really what they're asking for. And if we get a bunch of miracle makers, then, you know, we can beat last year's total. We raised $206,000 in 14 hours last
That's
year.
Great.
For Children's. Oh, you know what I want to tell you?
What is that? What is that?
As I was driving over here, I get a call from, like, Radiothon Central. We're live from Children's all day long at Mix 107.3. And they go, you'll never guess what happened. Carson was on this morning, and Regis Philbin called in.
Nice.
Yeah, and he gave $1,000.
A chump change for him.
Exactly.
So that's good. Yeah.
But I wish I could have heard it to be like, hey, I'll give you $1,000.
Yeah.
You know, it would be awesome.
I'm good for the $1,000. When are you going to be on air today?
I'm going to be I'm going to the hospital after this. So we're going to, you know, be kind of on and off. It's really cool because this is the one day where it's not, you know, the Carson show. It's not the John Martin show. It's not the Tommy show. It's not the Jack show. We all kind of just, it's a family. We're all jumping on and hanging out together. So it goes live until 7 o'clock. Or
okay.
You can go on the website and donate at mix1073fm.com.
Mm-hmm.
But it's truly a family event, and I'll be on tonight at 7 o'clock. I guess for the Radiothon after party. I don't know.
The after party. You're making it up as you go along,
yeah.
Aren't you?
Well, so you'll get I'll give you the daily, the whole total tonight at 7 o'clock on the radio.
We'd love to hear about it, and we'll
Definitely.
Mention it on the show tomorrow. And once again,
there's
the phone number.
There's the number.
All right, Tommy, good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Have
Thank you for helping
there.
Us out.
Of course. We're here to help.